Mona Lisa, Last Supper, Salvator Mundi. These are considered Leonardo da Vinci's greatest works of art. But what if these paintings weren't meant to be da Vinci's ultimate glory? The true crowning achievement of his artistic career, his magnum opus, has had art historians and experts searching for decades, theorizing and debating about its disappearance. The real story of this painting involves an infamous Italian diplomat, a rival artist, and Da Vinci's untamable desire to innovate.